Welcome to Detonate on Instagram. I'm joined by Jeff A again, as usually am.
My name is Dyer.
I'm playing more rugby. You like how I paused there so you could actually do the thing?
Oh shit, there's someone with lag in this.
You're welcome. Oh wow, you're still welcome, because I'm a fucking god. Thank you.
Teamwork. That usually works out on my favor for some reason. I gotta take out the Porsche, because I hate Porsches. I'm out of booze. Damn it. I couldn't even take out the Porsche either. I don't know.
What are you, a fucking Honda driver?
No, a Honda driver would have taken him out.
You mean Rice, right?
Oh wait, no, get the Mustang.
No, Mustangs have people in their grills because they're Mustangs.
Damn it.
Go, you son of a bitch.
I have no fucking clues.
Oh, fuck off.
My timing today has been a little bit off.
Look at their skill levels and cry. A fucking legend.
No, I raced against a legend before and that was shit.
Yeah. That is mostly just indicative of time plate. You motherfucker! Get in there! Nah, I knew that one wasn't gonna go in. Not enough conviction.
I didn't even have enough boost to even get an air with that one.
Yeah.
I still need to take out the Porsche, because I hate Porsches. Shitty cars.
Go! Get in there! You can't!
Damn it, missed it. At least we have a semi-competent teammate.
Yeah.
Damn it!
You, on the other hand, are not that competent. who sinks the ball for the enemy team.
No, because we're going in anyway.
Oh yeah, probably. You just helped accelerate it going in.
Yeah, by accident.
Yeah. That worked. Not quite in our favor, but it worked. Damn it, I just gave the dude boost.
Damn it. My timing has been off today and it's pissing me off.
Maybe we need to play on fucking Aquadome for you.
My jumps and shit. Yeah, like
shit!
That, for instance. Come on, Daybug. Get it, Daybug. Okay, that actually kind of worked out in our favor.
Fuck.
Fucking pieces of shit.
Yeah, well, we're getting there.
No. Oh, never mind, that failed. Must have ran out of boost or something. No. Daybug!
Favo.
Fucking piece. Alright. Porsche is definitely dying, by the way.
He's what?
He ran into me twice.
He's what?
The Porsche. He rammed into me like three fucking times just then.
Yeah. Well, no shit, he's ramming. He's a Porsche.
Fucking.
Hey, Davo. I'm okay with Davo getting goals and shit, because he's not them.
Davo and Wayne.
I like how we're all PC players.
I would have said, wait, Davo!
Davo, you fucking cunt. Really? No, I'm taking it back. He's not semi-competent. He's semi-useless. Well, 100% useless.
Got him. I saw him start to my fucking
vengeance.
Out. Oh, come on, are you gonna make it?
I wanna take out the legend.
My teammate, that failed, he failed, no. Wait, did I? Oh, no, I took out the veteran.
You what?
I took out the veteran on their team.
Yeah. I wanna take out the legend, though. Fucking hell! I know touching it saved it, but still. Alright, I gotta save up some boost because I wanna get a kill on that fucking legend. Damn it.
I like how the horse is just like whatever.
Yeah. Hey! Not a shutout. Fuck off, this is why I wanna destroy him. Look at that, he's just spamming chat.
Coming to the Sarbi. I kind of want to say in chat, wait, baby, coming over the Sarbi. Just to be a little shit.
Vroom vroom. Almost got the kill I wanted.
Almost.
Missed him by a millimeter. Haha, Davo's on his side now. Davo has heat wave. Hey! I got a rec crate.
I want to be right back.
Yep, crate these are res now. Alright. Oh, shit. Hang on, no, I can't open that. Damn it. Just can't use my fucking crate. Damn it. Alright, when Jeff gets back, we'll play some more. I'd open this, but I don't want to use this key because I need this key for stuff. I get the Chikumi distortion, I'm gonna be pissed. Pulse is alright, that's okay. That's alright. I got you though. I don't want you again. Ay. Hopping over would be sweet. Imports would be best though. Come on, Jeff, hurry up. Alright, let's go look at my exhibition that I was doing last time. Oh, alright, I was playing with fuck around. Mutators. Pinball. All Star 3v3 on Utopia. And default. Bitch and teen colors. And names. Oh wow. Retro's bigger than it used to be for Thingo.
And I got back in time.
I'm playing a exhibition.
Oh.
I'm yeah.
Leave mess in.
I'll leave that. Yeah, Utopia Retro is wider.
Yeah.
That's why it looked different. Because it is way different. Hey, doubles again. I'd rather play doubles than standard though. The more cars, the more chaotic. The less cars, the less chaotic. Except for duels, then duels just becomes a clusterfuck.
I can't do duels. I guess I get crystal fucking.
I like how I'm still using my French flag. I literally forgot I was using it until just now. Unbird. Ha ha ha. Starting early.
I did have some earlier, Mum. Yeah. She was asking if I could have something earlier. Who did I kill? I killed Sandinol.
Yeah. Teamwork. Nah, I shove him and he starts moving.
I need to go for the other guy.
I think he was reporting you.
For what?
Unsportsmanlike conduct for killing him.
It was obviously an accident, but whatever.
You what?
I said it was obviously an accident, but whatever.
Yeah. That one less so.
Nah, it was his fault because he stepped in front of me. And the ball was in front of him, so he stopped. So I killed him. Oops. Teamwork!
Yep. Hey! Gotta get that ball, get that ball, get that ball up to the goal. So I can do that. Ha ha ha, no goal for you.
Ah, missed the ball.
Why do you not believe? Ha, it was bound to happen.
Yeah, I kind of drove into that.
He's a little bitch though, that's why it happened. He couldn't live and let live. He's like, no, I have to get revenge. Fuck.
That's like how I dribbled at the inside.
I was A, coming to steal the ball, B, save you, C, get a kill myself. I was doing three things with that, and all three of them worked. Well, one of them worked. Nah, it's gone in. I fucked up. Come on, skip it, you fuck.
He's a pro, he's not gonna skip it.
You what?
He's a pro, he's not gonna skip it. Teamwork!
Yeah. Send that fucker flying. Oh, you little bitch!
Now who's being unsportsmanlike?
Yeah! Literally out of nowhere, because I just picked up boosts.
And you haven't even killed anyone yet.
You what?
I said, and you haven't even killed anyone yet.
Yeah. Not for lack of trying.
But still, that's the point.
Yeah, I've been somewhat good about my killing. I haven't... Well, I have targeted.
To be fair.
Haven't tried
to target. First 2 times I killed someone were by accident.
Yeah. That's one.
Damn it. I didn't survive.
Ha ha. That's two.
Two.
I'm not a little bitch. I got my revenge done quickly. Haha, you missed. I got this. Oh no, you do. Cars flying in and around me. Almost like they're trying to kill me because they're little bitches. Ha ha ha. What did you do?
I stopped them from getting the ball.
Ah. I thought you did something else, you little shit, you. They're using that giggle unless you're getting kills.
And then I gotta go.
Now you can use that giggle. What an adorable little giggle. Because you're doing your shit-eating grin. Look at that, they're still not skipping. Why aren't they skipping?
He's a pro.
Sandinov isn't the pro.
Mm-hmm.
He's the unshowing.
We'll probably try the boost, but it's fair to get it. He's probably like a... Like, I don't know, anybody else.
Don't know how they expect a boost when you don't get that many fucking XP from levels. You're better off just going exhibitions. Even though they disabled a really good exhibition cheat, but still. Well, it's not really a cheat, it's not even a glitch yet, you know. People were treating it as a glitch. Which sucks, because I remember doing that once in a fucking season match. Except it wasn't, legitimately done.
They're gonna get
a... legitimate as in, like, I intentionally did it.
I did the thing.
Yeah.
I killed him again.
Yeah. He's a little bitch, too. He's gonna have to take it.
Teamwork.
Yeah. I saved you there. He's cunt up your ass.
No, I know it was.
Oh, shit. It's gonna get... No, it's not gonna OT. What am I talking about? Fucking crazy Nani Allahand. I was letting that touch the ground. they want a rematch. Anyway, that's gonna be it for this episode. When we come back, we'll be playing more Rocket League. Don't know who we'll be playing with, but we'll be playing more Rocket League. Hey, Sunflower.
Nice.
Yeah, anyway. I've been Vindictator on the subject. I'll catch you in the next one.